the jackal and the eland met one day. The jackal said, "Here's a good game to play. Have you ever wondered what it's like to be cooked?" So all around the village for a pot they looked. So a pot was found, and they made a big fire. They filled it up with water, and the flames got higher. And the jackal said, "Eland, first it's my turn. I'll hop into the pot, but I'll yell when I burn. Promise you'll remove me when the water gets hot. Promise you'll remove me from the great big pot. I promise on my honor when the water gets hot that I'll pull you out of the great big pot." So the water got warmer and the jackal said, "Hey there, you better pull me out before I lose my hair." So the noble eland grabbed the jackal with a jerk. He pulled him from the pot and the plan began to work. Now the great big eland climbed into the pot. He said, "This water isn't all that hot." So the jackal got more wood and he made more flames. And the eland got so hot that he called the jackal names. Promise you'll remove me when the water gets hot. Promise you'll remove me from the great big pot. I promise on my honor when the water gets hot that I'll pull you out of the great big pot. So the eland was cooking and he heard the jackal shout, "I haven't got the strength to pull you out. I'll go and get some help and I'll soon be back. And then you'll be a meal for the whole jackal pack. You promised you'd remove me when the water got hot. You promised you'd remove me from the great big pot. You promised on your honor when the water got hot that you'd pull me out of the great big pot."